See if we can find Jesus. Don't sound like Jesus. Hi.
You found me. Next time finding me won't be so easy.
Now he sounds like him. What's the purpose for moving that stuff around? You can't go in that door. The Lord giveth, the Lord taketh. Boy size leash? Oh my god. Faith plus one CD. Just because it fits a small boy doesn't mean it's being used on them. Featuring such classics as I Wasn't Born Yesterday and Jesus Looks Kinda Hot. Righto. We can't break that one? Oh, we can break all the others. The Lord has made it immune. The Hollywood beard. Saint Peter. Ghost patch. This icon commemorates the original post of Christianity. The Hollywood beard. So hot right now. And we've got... Oh, I thought we got another thing for... Oh, never mind. Ah, here we are. Ghost patch, right. Each attack leeches 10 hit points from your target. Nice. Done. That's pretty awesome. So we can't go in that door? How odd. That is strange.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Oh, search the area around the church for Kevin's iPad, which is a tricorder. Could it be this way? Stuck on roots or something. Ah. There's one of those kids! We found them all, didn't we?
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
5 out of 6, okay. Find one more. Side bow wig, sunshine, sparkle stickers, and a toy horse. And just about 35 cents. You smell incredible. A smaller representation of the real thing. And a side bow wig, popular with artistic types. So where is this thing? It's around the church, says, right? But have you seen an iPad? Let me go. Stark's Pond. Untidy wig, spoiled city sushi in a wing city. If you thought it tasted bad then, it's not going to taste any better now. Wing CD. Artist represented by the Super Awesome Talent Agency. Untidy wig. The hairstyle that perfectly complements a shirt covered in stains. And generic sunglasses. Protect from harmful UV rays. Cool. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even know what I was doing. That doesn't do much. I know one of those transmitter things. There's gotta be something about that. Well, here's the school.
Hey, new kid. Oh.
That's my way of saying hello. You see, I don't speak, I just do that. Hey. South Park Elementary loading and unloading. My character controller has been hijacked.
Greg, this is detention, okay? Okay. Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework.
Wow.
Now, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Okay. So it says everything's sealed. Yes, I'm aware there's another way in.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
But I love school. I have to be here.
You, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors, and I will be forced to write you up.
Can we see information on him? Weak to fire. Sounds good to me. It'd be cool if he gives us, you know, detailed information, but... Here you go, weak to fire. Wow, that was really
officer
difficult.
Down. Officer down, send back up.
Uh-oh.
I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, god damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
That's hilarious. Tuft of ginger pubic hair. Oh my god. Bottle of sunscreen. Calculator. We should use some power potions. Protects gingers from their greatest enemy. The sun. we could put the action hero badge there. Adds 20 gross damage on perfect attack. So we ripped off his pubic hair. Awesome. Did I just hear a door being opened? That's the school bus driver, that's Miss Chokesandick, and Chef, and I forget his name. Is that Pip? I forget the other kid's name. I guess that's the one that we just defeated. Stan Marsh's Stop Bullying premiere. South Park Times, musical event of the millennium. What happened to my school, Eric Cartman? Empty glue bottle and a marker. Mana potion. Some bottles like this have glue in them. Not this one. Marker for drawing mustaches on things. Of course that's what it's for. Can't get... Oh, sorry. Wrong button and wrong person. Wrong item. Can't get in there. Basement.
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol!
Ooh. G and release?
You're just making it harder on yourself.
I thought we could use the mouse. GSM button. Ginger separatist movement. What happened to my school? $1 highlighter glee wig. That's funny. Asked many provocative questions. Highlighter. There's probably no better way to highlight things. Glee wig, the perfect wig to wear while singing horrible a cappella versions of popular songs. I agree. Let's shoot this thing. Was that good? Oh. Can't go in. I don't know what the purpose is of...
You're not gonna get through this door, okay? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it.
Damn it. Okay. Locate the silver key, and there's someone else to defeat. Well, there's a cafeteria. Can we go in the cafeteria? Gold key required. Love the music. Oh, we probably could have knocked those chairs over. Oh well.
You're a bad seed.
Gingerbread break? Oh, power up.
Standing down.
Now maybe that would have hurt him. Ginger freckles, we can rip the freckles right off. Bottle of sunscreen. Seen that stuff before. Like chicken pox, except that it's permanent and even more disgusting. Aww. Okay. What's that accomplish? Huh. I am not sure. Computer lab? Can't open?
The protector of the brass key will never surrender!
Q? With buddy commands selected, hold F and target the buddy icon with the mouse.
I'm taking fire!
Target the buddy icon. What buddy icon? With buddy command selected. Under the stand. Target the buddy icon with the buddy command selected. I do not know. I forgot what it told me the first time. Ooh, safety scissors. And a ginger frow. Run all you want with these. Popular among clowns and other such creepy creatures. Hmm. I don't remember what it said for buddy command. Buddy command. Q? Oh, wait. What am I telling him to do? Oh wait, I just got charm, okay.
Boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies.
Kenny does not have boobies. What the hell? Okay, I forgot it was Q, guys, sorry. Kept reminding me about F, but not Q. Hey, hey. A treasure trove of goodies. A healer's patch. A ginger bowl top. A flaming red bowl haircut. Regain 25 extra hit points when healed. Well, I'm not taking off the leech thing. That thing's awesome. Done. That's it. Does this say anything special? Oh. Nope, buddy command. Here, back to shoot, okay. Nope. Okay.
From my cold dead hands.
Take out enemies with one shot.
You can take the brass key from my cold dead hands.
I'm not sure what it's trying to tell me.
Help! You can take the brass key from my cold dead hands.
Okay. Get this guy. Cool. Because we got that perk, so now it'll affect nearby people. Now they're both on fire.
They're gonna eat you alive in detention. You're a bad seed.
Let's try this kiss thing. Hold the left mouse button until he sparkles. Huh. Oh, he puked as well. Perfect. That was a waste. That's all we needed to do. Call for backup? No! Ah, boy. How's that feel, huh?
We're overrun!
Take it,
fire! Standing down!
Yay!
More officers down! We're taking heavy casualties out here!
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around!
He's got the brass key! He's some kind of dragonborn!
Now look, this is detention time! Not time to play Dungeons and Dragons! And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Well, we got the brass key. I guess next is the silver key. I think that's what he said. We got a level 3 dodgeball. Cool. The best school-approved method for injuring others. Cool, I want to equip that for a while. Sweet. Can't get that. A sunbrella to protect against the sun, obviously. Probably safe for summer, though it could be a while. So funny, Maggie talking about a boss level. This is no time for Dungeons and Dragons, and he's talking about a boss level. Vibe potion, speed potion, Ike's love drawing. Aww. A drawing of Miss Stevenson. Nice. A turd sandwich ballot. Giant douche did make some very valid points during a debate. Okay, I think I missed that episode. Oh god, there's a skeleton there. Oh, is there something still in there? Oh, the thing we couldn't get, okay. Can't get in there? Wah. Well, we got the brass key, so we can go back and do that. Use that. Faculty
He's
only.
Here, guard the key!